Yo, what's good everybody? Thanks for tuning in and stopping by the channel. From everybody over here at Team MSTR, we truly appreciate it. Now today's watch review, we'll be discussing and going over our new orange and polished ambassador. Now me in particular, I'm really excited about this review because orange is definitely one of my favorite colorways, and if you know anything about me, you know I'm somewhat of a flashy guy. Now if you're new to this channel, I want to say thank you for tuning in. I'd also like to invite you to subscribe, that way you don't miss out on all the current and future content that we'll be leaving on this channel. Now to our returning viewers, thank you so much for tuning in, we do appreciate it. Okay, now that all that's out the way, let's dive right into the review of our orange and polished ambassador.
Okay everybody, before we actually start covering the details of our orange ambassador, let's go over the package that it does come in. So right away you see this nice black protective sleeve, and you do see the part number, it's AN1007B, which stands for croc band. Opening the black cover sleeve, and you remove that, you do get exposed to the actual box. And you can see this big, beautiful embossed MSTR with the M. Now in this box, you can see this beautiful crosshatch feature. Pulling out the box on this tab right here will expose you to the foam padding. And this is keeping your watch protected in transit. Removing the foam sleeve, you get exposed to the instruction card. And this will show you how to set your ambassador and a few other watches in the collection.
Now before we start diving deeper into the details of this watch, I want to point out that this is actually the first time we have done an orange ambassador. And like I stated earlier, I personally couldn't be more excited because I do feel like we created such a standout watch that really caters to a strong personality. But nonetheless, we did find a way to create the balance between subtle and flashy with the polished case. Now as we dive deeper down in the video, I will be discussing and showcasing some really cool ways on how to style this watch. Now jumping back into the subtleness of this watch, this silver one-tone polished case really creates a nice break between the orange and the black. Now because we do believe in mastering our craft and giving you guys the best product, our case, signature hexagon bolts, crown and pushers are comprised of NASA grade 316 stainless steel. Turning the watch over to its side, you will find a pleasant surprise and see that big beautiful bold Meister engraved on that polished surface. Now, as I said before, Meister does derive from a word in Germany that we have applied to everything that we do just about in our brand, which is mastering your craft. Turning the watch over to its other side, you will see the M engraved as well on the crown. Now, as we move along, you will see one of my favorite details, that beautiful metallic sunray orange dial face. This helps to connect and create the vibe with the polished case. Now, adding polished Roman numerals, the M logo, the black chronographs with orange hands, has allowed us to essentially create a great flow between the watch. Adding a pop of white to our index does create the perfect balance of our new orange ambassador. Now as we move forward on our watch review, you will see the band chosen for our orange ambassador is a beautiful black croc style leather band with that matching orange stitching. Another pleasant surprise that is definitely worth mentioning is our interchangeable strap that do come with the ambassadors.
Now essentially all you have to do to remove this band is pull down on this lever, and just like that it releases the band, and this allows you to create the freedom to put a new band on it.
Now turning the watch over to its backside, you will see that beautiful ambassador logo engraved, the part number, and the limited edition number watch that it is. All ambassadors are water resistant to 100 meters.
Now before we conclude the review, I want to show you what this watch looks like paired with a black hoodie. Now if you're like me and you can't wait to color match, I have a black and orange hoodie that goes perfect with this black and orange watch. Now of course you don't need to do that. You can find something more simple like a plain black, maybe a simple gray, or really any other color that you feel would match best. Again, this is all my personal preference, and if you're anything like me, I absolutely love any opportunity to directly match my accessories to my jackets, my hoodies, my pants, my shoes, but it's not something that you have to live or die by. Now the hoodie that you're seeing being paired with our orange ambassador comes from a brand all the way down in the UK. Now they do have local stores here in Los Angeles, and in my humble opinion, I feel like Superdry has some of the best hoodies on the market, all the way down from the colorway to the materials comprised of the sweaters. Okay, moving on to the next suggestion of clothing item will be a black denim jacket that is from Boohoo Man Official. Now this jacket, as you can see, does have a lot of black and orange in it with hints of yellow. Those color contrasts will really help the black orange come together. Now those chosen colorways will definitely enhance the black and orange of the watch. Again, you don't always have to completely match the color sets of the watch to the jacket or your other articles of clothing. That is just something that I personally love to do. This watch can definitely still be paired with any other color denim jacket. Now Boohoo Man does offer a wide variety of denim jackets. One thing I absolutely love about it is the price point. Definitely worth it for the quality that you will be receiving on these denim jackets.
All right, now that wraps up the breakdown of our orange and polished ambassador. If you've enjoyed this video, please hit that thumbs up, as it does go a long way for us YouTubers. Now, we want to hear your thoughts below. For me personally, I love this orange watch, but I want to know what your favorite color watch is, so leave that down below. I do want to strongly encourage you to subscribe, as we will be hosting a giveaway next week on this channel. Stay tuned to see some detailed shots of this watch on wrist and some really cool lifestyles. As always, guys, we do truly appreciate you tuning in, as it does mean the world to us. Until the next video, guys, take care and have a great day.